Our football today comes from the King Power Stadium, the home of Leicester City Football Club. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. We have Premier League action for you coming right up. It's Leicester City against Chelsea.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. And I don't think we'll be disappointed.
This game really is a chance for him to express himself.
19 goals, more than anybody else in this league so far.
Is the Leicester City lineup. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Ricardo Pereira plays alongside Ben Chilwell at the back. Yuri Tielemans plays with Wilfred Ndidi in midfield. Jamie Vardy is the lone striker today.
Thank you for attending the King.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. In goal, Kepa Arrizabalaga. Marcus Alonso starts with Azpilicueta as the fullbacks. Olivier Giroud is the main striker. Well, this could be a terrific contest, and it's underway now. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Players trying to attack the cross. Well, it was a cross that he got in quickly, but he didn't really control. Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. Now, can he cross it?
Ndidi.
That's cut out.
Tielemans. Ndidi.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Needed to be brave, and he was.
Just took his eye off the ball, Willian, I think.
Bounced away from him. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. But poor play at the end of a promising move. Ben Chilwell. Madison. And they've spread it out wide here.
Well, he slipped his man. A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out.
That's a great interception.
Here's Iosi Perez.
Olivier Giroud. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Here's Iosi Perez. Ricardo Pereira. Keeping the ball and looking for an opening.
Has a go here. Kept out by Kepa, the Spain goalkeeper.
Ricardo Pereira. Ndidi. Tielemans.
A sharp edge to this attacking play from Leicester. Put his body on the line there. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. One pass away from being a great move. Ayoze Perez. Oh, it's a back heel, easy on the eye, but rather easy for the opposition. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Ricardo Pereira. Chalaceonsu. Ndidi. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Here's Ayoze Perez. Well, this is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks. Tight against the touchline, and pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Jorginho. Kasper Schmeichel, wonderful.
I just keep thinking back to that save, Martin. I mean, you have to think it's only a matter of time before they do score, but wow, what a save.
Kovacic. Tielemans. Ricardo Pereira. Vardy. Well, he's beaten his man.
Can he score and put them in front? That's a wonderful save at full stretch. In goes the corner.
Ben Chilwell.
Tielemans. Tielemans.
Oh, great work by the keeper. That's gone out for a corner. Clear cut. And an opportunity now, maybe.
Well, there's been wave after wave of attack, and the crowd responding to that pressure, trying to urge their team over the line from this corner.
Corner's taken. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
Tielemans.
Well, the keeper got to that and probably should have done.
Yeah, you would expect him to save it, and he did.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Chelsea lost the ball. Here's Ayoze Perez. Got the ball back. It's a bit lazy in possession. Men in there to try to convert this cross. Saw it coming, Cut it out, good work.
Really good stuff from Leicester, my old club. This last 15 minutes, they've been impressive, and you would fancy them to put themselves...
And a try one now!
And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. Corner played into the middle, only partially away from danger. Made the tackle. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball, it's good to see. Catching practice indeed for the goalkeeper here from that poor cross. Chilwell. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Conte. That's Filiqueta. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. They play back to Schmeichel. Ndidi. Tielemans. Marcos Alonso. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Here's Iosi Perez. Tielemans. Pass threaded through. Aim for those in the middle. Not really away from the threat here. Chance to play it into the centre now. Hasn't quite got it as he wanted, Alan, has he?
No, next time maybe he'll take a touch.
The pass not completed, really. It's Jamie Vardy. Game still level, but the pressure might be counting. A chance to break away now on the counter. Olivier Giroud. Tielemans. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Conte. Here's Jorginho. That's Filiqueta. And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here.
3 minutes of added time.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Giroud! Vardy, trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Vardy, read that well with the interception. And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. Well, he's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. But not everything he's tried has come off.
Well, let's face it, he hasn't played particularly well. It's been poor so far, and his team needs him in this second half.
Well, this could be a terrific contest, and it's underway now.
Front. That's a wonderful save at full stretch.
Tielemans.
Oh, great work by the keeper.
And that's gone out for a corner, clear cut, and an opportunity now, maybe. Tielemans. Well, the keeper got to that and probably should have done.
Yeah, you would expect him to save it, and he did.
And a try one now.
And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. Chelsea, ready and off and running at the start of the second half. Can find some space here on the flanks. Conte. It's good work, this, as they chase a go-ahead goal. Here's Conte. Here's Jorginho. Ricardo Pereira. Well, they're trying to dispossess him. Went in quickly there. That'll be a throw. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Here's Iosi Perez. Well, it will be a throw in. Tielemans. Here's Iosi Perez. It's a gentle header, really, and no threat to the goalkeeper.
No, he could have saved that with his eyes closed.
Intercepted here. Here's Jorginho. Kovacic. Now Jorginho. Here's Conte. That's Philly Queta.
Players up in support if he needs them.
Conte. Jorginho.
Thoughtful pass.
And it didn't quite come off for them. The defender did well. Now Jorginho. That's Philly Queta. Here's Jorginho. Conte. Olivier Giroud. And that tackle has got him the ball. Tielemans. Ricardo Pereira.
Now here's a chance from winning the ball.
That's something for him to chase.
Vardy!
Well, the reward is a goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think. I think even the team that's just conceding could see it coming because they kept on losing the ball in dangerous areas there. This is certainly a poacher's effort, the way he's just latched onto it quickly, the way he's got there ahead of the defenders.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Leicester City goal, number 9, Jamie Vardy.
Now Jorginho. N'Golo Kanté. It's Leicester City who are going to make the substitution. And they've spread it out wide here. Azpilicueta. Jorginho. Oh, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. James Maddison. Just a case of finding the spare man. It's always available in their own half, and the opposition letting them do this at the moment, although they are trailing. Substitution coming up as they look to make sure they hold their lead till the final whistle. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Ndidi. Patient play from them. Lost the ball here, Leicester. He fancies his chances of getting past these players. Delivery to the far post. Well, it was a cross that he got in quickly, but he didn't really control. Here's Willian. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Very well done to switch the play. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Looking to attack it in the middle. There's a bit of cover, but he doesn't want to lose possession now. The referee allowing Chelsea to play on here, despite the foul on the Chelsea man. Jorginho. Oh, he's through. Out in front of goal. Good distance to the clearance then.
That stop, you know, we might look back on that as being the moment that changed the course of this match.
Here's Conte. Kurt Zouma. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. The defenders managed to get in the way there. An important time for this manager here, trying to manage the situation and keep the lead and making this substitution with that game management in mind. Played in by Willian. Somehow he saved it. Here's Jorginho. Conte. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Well, this is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks. So now a goal kick to come. Well, we don't have wingers in every game these days, do we? We've had one here, and it's a shame because a great winger can make a great game because of their individual skills in wide areas. But he's going to be taken off now.
Yeah, I can't remember a time, Martin, where he's actually got past his fullback. Never been able to get the better of him.
That's Azpilicueta. Here's Willian. Now what's Willian got to offer here with the ball at his feet? Surely the equaliser. How's he reached that?
Full stretch. That's an incredible save.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Chilwell cuts it out nicely.
trying to steer it through.
Offside given against Pedro.
Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
Ricardo Pereira. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
Mateo Kovacic.
Ayoze Perez. Well, then he went, just diverted it away.
Vardy! Alan, he didn't need to go for power.
No, he didn't. I think it was a question of a lack of composure there.
Pedro.
They still trail Chelsea and the clock's against them.
Well, they're pushing more and more men forward here, taking more and more chances.
Mateo Kovacic. Azpilicueta.
Here's Willian. Willian, untidy on the ball. It's been a thrilling contest, this, and we're into the last knockings of it, and the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
Yeah, always love coming to this ground. One of the best atmospheres around. They've not disappointed.
Now, it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award. Some activity on the Chelsea bench. Here's Jorginho.
Azpilicueta.
Down on the bench, some activity for Leicester.
Conte!
Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort.
Vardy.
Opportunity in a wider area. On the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago, but it rather left them dismayed in the end. It's a heavy touch. It's lovely to watch the ball being passed with this sort of level of play, Alan.
It's the understanding, the technique, the movement, the weight of pass that's been so pleasing on the eye.
Kovacic.
He might have put his teammate in here.
Offside given against Pedro.
It is a substitution now to keep the team on their toes and to keep this lead, they hope.
Number 11, Marco Brighton.
Holding it up nicely. Able to intercept here.
No offside, the ball was played over the top. Very good stop here.
This is a chance for an extra goal from this corner in the final minutes of the game.
Corner played in. Big swing at it. The fist of the keeper.
Spaced across the ball now. An opponent around him. That's good screening of the football. He's won possession.
As indicated, there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
James Maddison. Dennis Pratt. Ricardo Pereira.
Here's Gray.
Damari Gray. James Maddison. Shot blocked here.
They've got the lead. They've got the corner. The ball's in the right end of the pitch for them. They can do several things here. They don't have to whip it in.
In goes the corner.
Not able to take full advantage of a good position.
And there is the final whistle. Really good effort, but it's ended in defeat. They gave it absolutely everything.
Now, that'll be hard to stomach in that dressing room, having put so much effort in, to come out with nothing to show. It is hard to take. You've got to move on from it.
Tielemans. Oh, great work by the keeper. And that's gone out for a corner, clear cut, and an opportunity now, maybe. Tielemans. Well, the keeper got to that and probably should have done.
Yeah, you would expect him to save it, and he did.
Goalkeeper very much on his game today. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. That's something for him to chase. Vardy! Well, the reward is a goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think. I think even the team that's just...
No offside. The ball was played over the top. Very good stop here. This is a chance for an extra goal from this corner in the final minutes of the game. Shot blocked here. They've got the lead, they've got the corner, the ball's in the right end.